Podcast.
I got something for your mind, your body, and your soul.
Eric Prince.
Epic Radio. Presents Epic Radio.
Thanks for holding. Welcome back to Epic Radio. It's been a while, but I'm back now with some hot new music. First out, brand new radio edit of Liberate.
Don't break now, the world's locked down. Just close your eyes and we can push them all away.
Available to buy on iTunes at the end of this month, together with a really cool remix pack. Eric Pritz, Liberate.
Epic Radio.
I've been really busy since we last spoke. I've been around the world to places like Singapore, Malaysia, and also Australia for the first time, which was amazing. It was great to play to you guys for the first time, and I can't wait to come back again. I also had a great week in Miami at the end of March, playing as Cyrus D and also doing my Hollow show at the main stage at Ultra. And then it was the back-to-back set I did with Deadmau5, which was so much fun. If you made it down to one of my shows in Miami, it was really good seeing you there. Right now, I'm back home in a sweltering LA, on lockdown in the studio for the past 2 months, finishing as much music as I can. A lot of new material to go out on Prida and Mouseville, and I'm also working on my Eric Pritz album, which should be dropping later this year. On the show today, I'll be playing you a taster of the music that I've been working on lately. But first up in the mix, I'll be playing you some music I really love at the moment. This one's got no name and no title. You know the drill. We'll be right back.
Epic Radio.
Thank you.
Amazing Orphan Planet by Hartig. This track was actually offered to me to release on Prida, but for some reason I totally forgot about it and Funk the Void came in and snatched it right under my nose to release on its own label.
Epic Radio.
I've got a really exciting announcement coming on Monday. This is going to be the biggest and best show I have ever undertaken. I'm actually shitting myself. I'm so excited. To be the first to find out, make sure to check my Facebook and Twitter accounts. I have already announced most of my summer schedule and I'm coming to Europe. I'm really looking forward to be back at SW4 Festival in London again, Pride Arena at Creamfields, Tomorrowland, Cream in Ibiza, a string of shows in Eastern Europe, and also Global Gathering in the UK. It's going to be another fantastic summer. As always, I've made sure that I have a few days off so I can spend a few days at home in Stockholm, Sweden. This next track is from a couple of Stockholm producers, Fast Track and Malden. The track is called Raveheart.
Radio.
This next track is something brand new from me. It's something that I made when I was touring in Australia. I also played it at the Hollow show I did at Miami Ultra Music Festival. The response to this track has been absolutely crazy, so I felt that I had to play it here on Epic Radio. Check it out and watch those speakers.
Epic Radio.
We'll be right back. Radio.
We'll be right back.
of three new ones from me. No names or titles, just new music. I might get around to name some music one day. Time for the vinyl chapter. This time I've chosen a track from the Scottish duo Slam. Now this track brings back so many memories for me. It was one of the all-time classics back at the Rainbow Room when I was playing there in Stockholm. And it still sounds so fresh whenever I listen to it. So here it is, Slam with Lifetimes.
Thank you.
Normally, that would be the end of the show. This time around, though, I've decided to throw one cheeky extra track in there. The track you're about to hear is something I made back in 2005. No one has ever heard this before, apart from a few close friends of mine. I actually have no idea why I didn't release this track. I remember back when I made it, I felt that I wanted to make something that sounded very different, both in the arrangement but also the sounds that I used and like the structure of the whole song. I totally forgot about this track, but I found it today when I went through some old music on my laptop, and I thought it would be a great way to end the show. And you'll be happy to know that this one actually has a name. It's called In My Head.
Baby,
Radio.